Hello and welcome back to another Cold Chisel.
Hey. Hi, everyone.
We have a few days we didn't react to Cold Chisel, so we're back with some Cold Chisel.
Especially for me.
Yeah. You have
No,
two songs only at the moment, so yeah.
yeah, I have two songs only. And Arnold came, visited.
Yeah.
Say hello. Not to me. No. Okay. Well, you're gonna go down in a minute if you won't behave. Come on, stay. Good boy. Oh, he's got something in here. That's
That's it. Be nice.
it.
All right. Are you ready?
Yep.
I do want to say, I mean, didn't even start the song. I do like to watch it with the video.
Well, with the
Yeah,
official video.
the original kind of like that. It's feel a bit different. I want to see exactly how it was back in
Hold
the
on, he wants
day.
to go.
He doesn't want to stay no more. All right.
Okay, bye.
So yeah, I do like the cars. That's why.
Yeah, you definitely do the cars. I do like the
Let me
cars.
know when you're
What I
ready.
want to hold on a second. What I want to say that it's been commented on in almost all of the videos that the last song we done, it wasn't the best version of that song, the song of Cold Chisel, and everybody recommended
With the video one.
the official video one, and a lot of you like recommended actually the younger Jimmy, and I must say I do like it more.
Yes, because I think we did put from the concert,
Yes, we did.
and after we saw the message after we put it, they
We check
everybody
it out
say check
in.
original, and we take a look at the original, and original sounds better. Yes.
I definitely do like it. So please.
Yeah. All right. You want me to go back?
Yeah.
Oh, not there. I cannot actually,
Okay, that's
because
fine.
I.
Just press play. I left it a little bit too long. I was waiting for, probably for that. I really, really like his voice. But I think I said it before, right?
I know that.
Yeah, and it's definitely sort of suits me more this type of music, and from that times, I think I enjoy it so much.
Yeah, I like it too. I was more into the video. I did watch the place, the people have been back in the
Yeah,
days
back in the day,
and all
you're
that things.
right.
For me, it was just like feel watch an old movie kind of 80s, something like that, yeah. So definitely, the song is good as well. It's
I
really
do, I must say that the Bow River is my sort of
favorite.
favorite.
I think, yeah,
It's got
we are
something
a bit,
special,
yeah.
yeah. It's got something special about it. I don't know why. Maybe the guitar man, I think Ian Moss his name was, I don't know, but I did enjoy so much. Maybe because it was the first Cold Chisel, so sorry.
It could be. I want to say, just wait. We are just on the beginning of the song anyway.
Yeah, no, no. Still. I'm not saying I don't like it, but the other one, yeah.
I got you. All right. I can probably try to go now back, see if it's
yeah.
working. Yeah, it's working now. All right?
Yeah. More than just a memory to make me cry, and I'm happy just to see you at a table with old friends and see which one of us can tell the biggest lies. It almost feels like it's some kind of movie, isn't it?
I don't think it was a movie.
I don't think it was.
I don't know. Probably it's just the video looked like that. But yeah, it gives you the feeling because they have so many places.
So yeah, a lot of going on. Sorry. A lot of going on.
For me, it feels more like, how you call it? I don't know if the right word, like what I'm going to say, like a ballad kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's just more, you know? Comparing with the Arnold, the dog is all around.
He's just pushing me about. Oh, he dropped now. He lied down under the desk.
So, yeah, that's the feeling for me.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely calmer than...
Yeah, calmer.
Yeah, than the previous ones we've seen. Mm-hmm. Let's carry on.
I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. And see which one of us can tell the biggest lies. There's a girl just fall in love near where the pianola stands, with a young local factory out of worker just holding hands. And I'm wondering if he'll go, if he'll stay. Do you remember? Nothing stopped us all the field. It's almost like you don't want to stop. I don't know.
I know, we didn't really pause that much.
I don't want to stop. So you're getting into the story. Mm-hmm. I don't know if there's going to be the end of that story. we see what's going to happen. But what I want to say, for whatever reason, it might be the video, it might be his voice, it might be everything together. It sort of like brings the, what's the word? Nostalgia.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? It's like, I don't know, it's something familiar, and I'm longing for this to happen again. It doesn't probably make any sense, but yeah.
I wish to experiment the back in the days how it looks so cool and looks so like not cool, not rushing like these days. How it is? It's more like
chilled.
Living than now surviving
enjoying
in
life.
A way. Yeah,
you're right.
I don't know. I just keep seeing like in a way. I was thinking, is it a film or is it a video? What you know? What I'm saying, but it looks so nice. What I saw back in the days, I guess it was filmed in Australia. So yeah, really nice. And yeah, the song is completely different than the other one.
Yeah.
It's just like I say, like a ballad, I feel it for me.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, it's almost done. Unfortunately. Oh, just done.
Yeah, just done.
What are you thinking?
I
You
don't know.
lost?
I definitely wanna see it again. I wanna watch it again and listen to it again.
I don't know if it is our like headphones or something like that, but I tried to put it louder I
Louder, and
could,
it was
but
a
it's a bit low. I mean, I didn't expect. Yeah. I wish to. Yeah, we're gonna put it on speakers and a bit louder, a bit. So, yeah.
I definitely did. I did enjoy it, but it did miss for me the Jimmy's kick.
All right.
If that makes sense.
For me, I did see a completely different, a bit like
Yeah,
the.
definitely was completely different. But something it where it's the previous songs, and I know you
You're
shouldn't
still
compare.
comparing, and that's why
Yeah.
for you it's a bit.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't
No,
compare.
because we listen this one
I
now.
know, but because I love the other two so
I
much.
know.
That yeah, I'm not crazy about this one as much as I'm crazy about the other two,
I
which I listen
understand.
daily.
Yeah, I know
Yeah, poor you.
Well, no, I like it. There's nothing wrong with
Yeah,
it.
but thank you so much for this one. We did enjoy it, and we're
Yeah,
happy we done it, right?
definitely. I wanna. Yeah, which one is gonna be the. Because definitely we're gonna do another Cold Chisel, at least one or more. I don't.
Yes, yes,
Because you wanna listen some more, so
yes.
we wanna expand your playlist a bit with Cold Chisel.
So
And.
please recommend something for me, something more with a
Kick. That's why
oomph.
I try to say it, yeah.
Yeah. So I
Another recommendation
wanna
for Cold Chisel,
like a
definitely.
screaming Jimmy going crazy on the yeah with the mic, and that's that. I did enjoy this yeah.
All right then.
All right. We did want to say, we're getting a lot of questions about we never really properly introduced ourselves,
Yeah, but
didn't
this is supposed to be on the
we?
beginning a
I
bit.
know, but we
Are we gonna do it now or are we gonna leave it for the next
we
video?
can also leave it now,
Now,
right?
yeah, because you started. All right. So, yeah, by the way, I think we never mentioned definitely. I mean, I don't know, we just.
We replied in some of the comments.
Yes.
Whoever asked us, we replied, but then we're getting more and more comments and we see more and more questions. So it's very rude of us not to introduce ourselves. We
Yeah.
do apologize. And
So my name is Andrei.
I'm Dominika. And you know Arnold already. I think you know Arnold before us. You knew
Yeah.
him. So it's very nice to meet you all. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And thank you for all the nice words and all the beautiful comments you leave it for us. So
Yeah,
yeah.
that's correct. The beautiful words. Thank you so much.
All right then.
All right. Bye.
All the best and have a nice day. Hope you enjoy our video and see you next time. Bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye.